Yo, Philip, Coach Jerome Teasley here, your hero body creator. So, early this morning, I'm listening to a podcast with Rick Rubin. And Rick Rubin, a big-time producer from Lady Gaga, Jay-Z, everybody in between. So they was talking about all his accomplishments. Then he was asked, what was the hardest thing? And he said, losing weight. And he said it was a big accomplishment to him because he didn't feel seen when he was 300 something pounds. I'm telling you, it is spiritual. Your weight journey is spiritual. And I ain't saying that people that's real have all the confidence. No, because they looking at it just on a physical side. It's not just physical. It's a spiritual journey. If you approach it that way, attack it that way, you're going to have great success on your journey.